Well, like I said, I've been to hell and back because of 550 straight days being shot. I've been underground so much. One time I got caught out in the open, I'll never forget. I tried to pull grass and get underground with my fingernails. I wasn't the bravest person in the world. I could get scared like anybody else. I think now is the time to the schools and the churches. I do a lot of churches and schools. Now is the time to find out from a World War II veteran. I'm 98 years old today. How much longer am I going to live?